Oh, can't even think of the names right now, but I'm pretty sure there's a lot of fighters that came out of Bronx from zero, from the streets to boxing, changed their, not only made them world champions, but also changed their lives. Detroit, it is Michigan. Bronx is in Detroit.
Yeah.
So streets, drugs, gangs.
Okay.
Made them into professional fighters and made them world champions.
A true story. ESPN came to interview him. Do you know the story? The crew came inside the gym and they said, oh, we forgot something in the truck. They went outside, there was no truck.
What happened?
They stole the news truck from in front of the gym.
Come on, Caleb, let's go.
Is that Caleb Plant?
Caleb Suniga.
Caleb Suniga. Four seconds, 3 seconds, 2 seconds.
Time. 1, 2, 7.
One more. By the way, Samurai Sosa is fighting tonight.
Yep.
Xander Zayas, not an easy fight. Hopefully he does good.
You know, it's going to be a tough fight.
Last round.
It's not going to be an easy fight for Xander. So, you know, the bull. You know, that kid seems like a hard worker, you know, but I see him firsthand, you know, how Samurai was pushing himself, and you know, from his last camp, this camp.
Yeah, he won big last time. He wasn't supposed to win.
He said that exactly. You know, he got some good sparring with Virgil Ortiz, so his confidence went up, and he looked good at his last fight, and he came back. He took a couple of weeks off, and then came back, and you know, started working. So he's ready.
Jose, would you ever want to be a boxing coach or not really? When you're done, you're done.
Maybe. You know, you never know.
Ramirez Boxing Academy in Avenal, California. You have 1:30 left. What's up, Chepe? How are you feeling today?
Good. You?
Pretty good. Another day at the office. Busy day as always. I read something online, Robert. The WBC said that if Canelo doesn't fight Benavidez next, they're going to take his belt away. Did you read that?
They've been saying it for 2 years.
But it wouldn't make a difference. If Canelo wants to fight him, he'll fight him. If no, no. Yeah. 10 seconds. And here the sparring is over. Time. So that's Caleb Zuniga, and here is Bam in the house. Bam Rodriguez, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters. No days off. He lives in the gym. How you feeling, Bam? Good? Working hard, getting ready, staying ready. And let's see here who's in the house today. Hey, what's Ellie. Up? How's it going?
I'm Ellie reporting.
How you feeling?
Good. I thought he just decided to get the day off or some shit.
I thought JoJo Diaz was here, I swear. Has everybody said that?
Slim Shady.
Slim Shady, nah.
Slim Shady, except for yourself.
Everybody tells me Slim Shady.
Nobody tells him that.
Where's Alex?
What did I tell you?
Slim Shady.
Here they call him Alex.
You know, honestly, Slim Shady, if he was from India, maybe.
Yeah.
You're what did I tell you? I didn't call you Slim Shady. What did I say?
What did you say?
I said, I'm not going to call you Slim Shady because I guarantee everybody's already called
you. JoJo me. Diaz.
Alan Garcia. That was a new one.
You're watching one of the biggest punchers at 140? How you feeling?
Good, Ellie.
One of the biggest punchers in the world?
Pound for pound.
Pound. Oscar, you're one of the biggest punchers in the world, in the mundo.
Yeah.
I said in your division.
Yeah.
Ready.
I feel good.
Someone,
I'm training hard.
Someone's going to sleep.
Yeah. One shot and...
Hey.
Completely.
Your English is getting so good. Why? Where are you learning English? Who's teaching you?
None of the guys here know how to speak Spanish, that's why.
Yeah.
I thought I practiced. None of these guys know how to speak Spanish.
Practice with you.
With me, okay.
Every day.
Every day. It was getting good. Keep it going. Pita, how are you feeling today? Busy day, huh?
Yeah. Fine.
Duarte, 7 weeks and change out, right? Exciting.
Sure. 6 weeks for Bam, 7 weeks for these guys. A little bit lower on that, Louis.
And does someone have a fight even before Bam?
Raymond fights the week before.
Busy. How tall is Bam's opponent?
I think he's taller than Bam.
You think so?
We're sparring that kid. That kid's good.
Yeah, I saw. Very good. Diego, what's your last name?
Felix.
Felix?
Felix.
Felix.
Oh. Avilas.
Avilas. Where did the F come from?
No, he just said it in English and it sounds like it was an F, but it's not.
Aviles. He's very talented.
Yeah.
He's a very, very bright future.
He's already a professional. We've seen him since in the amateurs for a few tournaments. He fought junior twice. He's a fucking national champ and stuff, so he turned pro. And since the last camp, the last like week of sparring, they hit us up asking if he can spar Bam, but we already had, like, it was the last week. So for this one, we hit him up early. And he has a fight coming up too. He's fighting October 26th. Oh. So, perfect.
Peter, let me ask you a funny question. If you had to cast your fighters here in the roles of superheroes, who would be Batman?
I just know Pantera would be Ant-Man.
Why?
Small.
What about Duarte? The Hulk?
I mean, Wolverine. Duarte could be the Hulk.
I thought Bam could be Batman.
Nah, Batman's... No?
Who would be Iron Man?
It's because nobody here is smart.
She-Hulk would be fucking Andrew right there. Andrew, he's She-Hulk.
Who would be Superman?
Superman? Lindolfo. Lindolfo, that one just, it fits.
Comic accurate.
That one fucking fits.
That one fits. Maybe you should walk into the ring with a Superman outfit.
Pantera? Pantera's Ant-Man? Fucking Pantera.
Hey, he should be the Flash. He has the hair already.
Monday.
You out?
Yep.
Good seeing you always.
That fool Wolverine's fucking short too.
Oh, is he?
Yeah. Like fucking 5'3". Yeah, I don't know.
Who's the fastest guy in the gym? Who would be the Flash?
He's fast. At the sprint, when we go in the morning, he's fast.
Demo's fast.
Demo's
like a fucking gazelle.
Yeah. Yeah, Demo's fast. Demo and, but yeah, but Demo's too ugly to be a superhero.
Like, no. He could be like a villain.
You would have to Black Panther.
Yeah. You could be Black Panther is like based in like where there's like a.
Yeah. Like one of those. Like one of the starving kids there.
Yeah. He's not the superhero. He's one of the starving kids that are there.
Is it, how old is he? 26?
Huh?
Demo? Looks solid. 26 solid, right?
Demo fights at 119.
How old are you?
17.
You look 27. You get that a lot?
We adopted Demo from Mexico.
He was selling peanuts. He was selling chiclets.
Yes. You adopted him?
Yeah, we adopted
him. That's awesome.
Yeah, Demo was selling.
That's so funny. He's like one of those Cuban fighters. Oh, he's 17.
Yeah.
Oh.